So Mumtaz Darbar is basically Pakistani, Indian and Chinese. We try to give in our best when it comes to taste and cleanliness. This is where we prepare the whole food, and we have different sections for all the food. So this is the tandoor, where we make fresh bread, right? It's made out of flour, and we add in some yeast as well. So we got different varieties in this, which is tandoori roti, butter naan, rohni, kulcha. Someone is soft, something is with you know, some seeds on top of it, which is more refreshing. So we normally make these breads to have it with food. There are different Pakistani foods which are more into gravy, so you can have them with the roti as well. So this is made every day live over here. These are fresh, you can see those. These are basically lachadar parathas. So you round it up, so if you see the rounds over there, it really brings out the color and the texture of it. Here we've got the station, which is called another live station. Mm-hmm. It's basically the Karai station, where we have a speciality of Pakistan, which is the Peshawari as well, you know. So individually we cater to them. It's half done over there, so then we cook it furthermore. We add in these spices over there, which is the methi, and then you have the sukha dhania, and then you have the black pepper as well. So this is one of the main dishes in Pakistan. If you go to different regions, you have spices, spicy one as well, then you've got something which is dry, semi-dry and stuff like that. All these barbecue are done over here. Now this is mandatory over here because you have to make it half done, because when the customers come over here, they're eager, they want to have their food really fast. So you have to get it half done. So once they come in, so we cook it furthermore. And then we dish it out with some chutneys and all. So all of these barbecues are taken down with some chutneys. Now chutneys are basically a mixture of yogurt with some of the spices in it. And then we have another thing which is tamarind, a little bit of sugar and some other spices in it. Now this is a hot oven. We have to keep it all warm. Not warm, hot. It has to be 60 degrees. So we make different Pakistani dishes. You have lentils, you have got chicken curries and mutton curries, you've got mixed vegetables, haleem. Haleem is another dish of Pakistan which is liked all over Pakistan, which is a mixture of lentil and beef. You shred the beef into it and a little bit of wheat in it, and then spices. Now chicken 65 was basically known to have 65 spices in it, but the concept changed throughout the years. So everything is made live. There is basically a main base in it, which is this base. According to that, then you make your different dishes with us.
It's kind of masala.
This is the base of it, the masala base. All right, everything is made fresh. You can see all the spices kept over here. So in India, they have more spices in it. We make a biscuit which is made here itself. It's sweet. This goes with the tea, and this is the carrot halwa. We call it gajar ka halwa. This is normally catered in winters, because these kind of carrots would only come in winter. This is like your, you know, quick bites. It's more like a snacking. This is the jalebi, which is again sweet. People love to have it. It's in a, you know, it's a deep fry, and then you put it into a sweetener, so it gives you that taste. People here in this country, they love to have snacks, and one of the favorite snacks is the samosas. This is Mumtaz Darbar. We are open 24/7, or you can say 365 unlimited. That's what I call. We are open for unlimited of time. So anytime, visit, from breakfast, lunch, dinner, snacking. We are here for you to come and enjoy our food.